Hello everybody, my name is Jessie and today I'm going to answer the question, what are the fins of whales and dolphins used for? So cetaceans generally have four fins. They have two pectoral fins or flippers, they have a dorsal fin and they have a caudal fin, also called the tail or the fluke. The fins have a very crucial role in the locomotion of the whale or the dolphin. So let's start with the pectoral fins. As you know, marine mammals used to be terrestrial mammals who used their limbs for terrestrial locomotion. In their evolution towards an aquatic life, the hind limbs got lost for better hydrodynamics. They are still visible at embryonic stage, but they do not develop. On the contrary, the forelimbs got longer and flippers developed to provide directional control. So the function of the flippers is to stabilize the body and to help in turns, so to help steering. Flippers come in lots of shapes and sizes. The most unusual flipper is seen in humpback whales, as they have the longest flippers of any cetacean. Their flipper can have a length of 1/3 of their total body and is also unique because of the presence of large tubercles. The position and the number of tubercles suggest that they function as enhanced lift devices to control flow over the flippers and to maintain lift at high angles of attack. The morphology of the flippers further suggests that it is adapted for high maneuverability associated with their bubble cloud feeding behavior. Humans got also inspired by the flippers of the humpback whale, as they used this as a design for the wings of an airplane. Cetaceans are also known for flipper slapping. It's believed that this is a form of non-verbal communication where the flipper is slapped on the water surface during mate displays and social touching. The caudal fin, also known as the tail or the fluke, is used for propulsion of the animal. Bottlenose dolphins also use their tail for a very special feeding strategy we call mud ring feeding. This is when a single dolphin circles around a group of fish, swiftly moving his tail along the sand to create a mud plume, so the fish get disorientated and they begin to jump above the surface and the dolphins can easily catch the fish. Tail slapping also produces a very loud sound, which may have a communicative and or an aggressive function. Finally, we have the dorsal fin. That's the one on the back. Almost all cetacean species have one, except sperm whales and belugas. In other cetacean species, it is poorly developed. In toothed whales is the dorsal fin larger. The male killer whale, for example, has the largest dorsal fin of all cetaceans. The fin may attain a length of almost 2 meters. The fin is supported not by bone, but by tough fibrous tissue, similar in structure like flukes. The main function of the dorsal fin is to prevent the cetacean rolling during swimming. The fin can assist in the maintenance of the balance and maneuverability. The dorsal fin may also help in thermoregulation by dispersing the heat. So this is it. Thank you for sticking to the end. Please stay tuned for our next episode.